with the batting of an eye, I would pack my bags and fly. I've always had the soul of a Marco Polo, and they've seen my wandering girl at the corner shutter. But something in my heart seems to portend that I have reached my journey's end. I've rounded the Cape, I've seen the Polar Hollywood Bowl, I trekked through the mighty Gobi Valley, but they don't mean a thing, for standing right before me is the greatest attraction in the world. I've gazed at the Alps, I've seen Carthay, the Rue de la Paix, I know every beach in Bali, Bali, but they don't mean a thing, for walking right beside me is the greatest attraction in the world. And from the diamond mines, Africa, I saw the coronation gems arrive. But all the diamonds down in Africa broken hair with a gleam in your eyes. I've crossed from the depth, I raced a knot on Vanderbilt's yacht, and Ripley and I are very poly, but they don't mean a thing, for in my arms I'm holding the sweet and satisfiable, the thoroughly undeniable, the greatest attraction in the world. You're the greatest attraction.